Canadians jam it loose. And Dauphin able to get it out. Armia. That's going to be a penalty as it came up and dropped Caleb Jones. And the Blackhawks will get a power play chance when we come back. Their last power play was finished by 88. That tied things up in the third.
Calvin Dahan, that's number five in this game. He also has three hits. Here's that play with Caulfield. Watch the leg whip there. That could have easily been a penalty. No call made. But this, and then you see the reaction there from Dahan during that TV timeout. And the penalty here. Watch this interference right there. Armia on Caleb Jones. Not a smart play there from the former Winnipeg Jet. And Hawks with an opportunity with the man advantage.
They scored on their last power play, and a face-off win from Tave should help this one. Here's Kane back for Gustafson. Kane missed him.